My name is Lewis Kaneshiro. I build courses here at Udacity, and I've used version control in different forms for about 4 years now. Version control makes me more of a risk taker in the sense that I'm able to explore pretty significant changes in the code base, architecture differences at a very low level without fear of breaking the entire project and freaking out, you know, for lack of a better word, to try to make it work again. And so without version control, the way I looked at code was as soon as it was working, I would make very small iterative changes. Whereas with version control, I'm able to rethink the entire code base or rethink parts of them that, quite honestly, I wouldn't have approached or even touched for fear of breaking it. So in general, big picture, the things I really like about version control is really this idea of exploration. Without version control, I feel that developing as a programmer is taking little baby steps of making a program incrementally better. Whereas with version control, you can explore such a large space of things to try, and you can do that easily without really worrying about having to go back and fix a project that's broken. So I feel version control has made me a better programmer because it allows me to explore deep concepts, deep architectural concepts within programs that I wouldn't be able to explore easily and more efficiently if I was not using version control.